Hi everyone, today we're going to take a look at the USB LED strip light from CDRKING. Now this isn't the only USB light they sell, but it is the best one so far. We previously looked at this small USB bulb which you can plug into a power bank or AC adapter, and then we've looked at this bendy one which also plugs into your USB power supply, and then there was this one which used to be the brightest one, but this has the problem where when you wiggle the cable it fluctuates how much power actually gets to the light. And I've actually seen new stock of this and they still have the exact same problem with the cable, so they haven't actually fixed that yet. But for today, let's focus on the new light. Now this is a new arrival, and just like the power bank, it looks like they've made a really good buy in this, because when I look on eBay, this is actually more expensive. CDRKING is selling this for 200 peso. I'm seeing this more expensive coming from China, so this is a really good buy. Now the first thing you'll notice is it does have a long cable on it, and it seems to be a fairly good cable, and it does have a switch or a push button, which is quite nice. So let's plug this into my power bank and take a look. See, the lights come on. Now this might not look super bright on the camera because I've actually got lights shining in from the side here to illuminate this, but it is really bright. I tested this outside at night and it's really, really bright. It's really impressive. It does get a little bit warm, but it's aluminium backed and this acts as a heatsink, so I think that's okay. It's nice that it's got the switch, it's nice that it's got the long cable, so pretty impressive. But is it really 5 watts? Because on all their previous USB bulbs, when we measured them, they were nowhere near what they said they were going to be. So let's plug it into my USB watt meter and measure exactly how much power it consumes. Let's switch it on and let me zoom in on this screen so that you can see it. 5 volts, 1 amp, 5.05 watts. So it is a true 5 watt LED light. So finally they've actually produced something which has true numbers, and this light is extremely bright. Now let's take a look at the mounting hardware that they provide, because it's actually quite clever how they've done this. They give you these little 3M sticky tape things and these metal strips. The idea is that you stick these metal strips onto your ceiling or your wall, wherever you want to mount this light. And then these two connect to the lights here and they're magnetic. So you can see that they're sticking together. So the idea is that when you want it mounted, it will stick to these, which are on your ceiling for example, but then you can just disconnect because it's only magnetic, and then you could carry this around as a portable light. So it's clever that they thought about that. You can have it semi-permanently attached to your ceiling, but just rip it down when you want without having to, you know, re-stick anything or undo screws. So it's very clever how they thought about that. Now you might be wondering how this looks inside. So you can just pull off this end plastic piece and then pry off this front diffuser. So let me pull that up using some plastic tools and then show you what it looks like inside. Now I wouldn't recommend opening this at home, because while it's fairly easy to open, it's very hard to get back in again afterwards. And there you go. Inside you can see the LED strip with the resistors. So everything is already on the board. All they've got coming in at the end is basically the two wires soldered directly onto this. And you can see that it's just a regular strip where you could actually solder on the wires on this end if you wanted. So nothing unusual, except that it is an aluminium backed strip which helps act as a heatsink. So yeah, quite a nice strip, and just a little diffuser on the front with the lead coming in and a push button switch. Very simple, but it works perfectly. Now usually I don't take these outside in the dark and shoot any video, I just show them inside, but because I'm so impressed with how bright this is, I'm going to shoot some video outside and show you just how bright this is. Now I couldn't easily record outside, so I'm now doing it indoors instead. I've got a little bit of light going on in the room, but not much really, so let's turn on the LED strip and see how much light it provides. And there you go, you can see it's pretty bright. Because you have to remember, this is a 5 watt strip, so it's just like installing a regular 5 watt LED bulb in your ceiling. It's going to be pretty bright. So if you enjoyed this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching.